Dorado quick to patch up the hole. It's just a light CV left, and he goes for the fight and wins it against Curse Dorado. Smoke deployed in towards CT, but a million thoughts racing through Alexi B's head right now. Likely only one way he comes out on top. If he can turn these into 1v1 fights.
He still has a chance here because the Furia players are separated, right? If he can somehow find a way and isolate him in the 1v1, he has an AWP as well. Good weapon of choice in this sort of a situation.
We'll see how Alexi B decides to approach the clutch.
I think he needed to scope earlier. Now he's in a difficult position, right? He could go and search if he was scoped in, but he's going to give himself away. He's waiting for sound cues.
Yes, Yuri's taking ground as well. The contact, he's getting so close. Scope goes in, alerts the position because Yuri's pushed up so what? Okay, Alexi B, one more left, and potentially the IGL will be the star of the show. Alexi B looking for another one. Just trying to style on the Furia player. Safe gets onto the defuse, and Alexi B goes around the